Sparky!
Hi, folks.
Hey, Sparky, can we ask you a question?
Sure, that's what I'm here for.
How did Branson get its name?
That's a great question, and one I hear quite often. To answer that, we'll have to take a step back in time. In 1882, Reuben S. Branson, a storekeeper and schoolteacher in his late 20s, kept a general store at what is now Pacific Street and 3rd. The general store had a post office and, you guessed it, it was called the Branson Post Office. Reuben and his wife Mary moved to Forsyth, Missouri just 2 years later in 1884. But the post office kept its name, and in 1912 the town was formally incorporated as Branson.